It was the grand launch of ManForce calendar 2016-17, where porn star turned actress Sunny Leone graced the event with her presence here in Mumbai. Shot by celebrated Bollywood photographer Dabbu Ratnani, Sunny has posed in bikinis and show off her curves and spotless body with ease in the latest ManForce calendar. Sunny, who has never shied away from expressing her thoughts, also talk about having safe sex. Watch her here.
Safe sex or condoms, they actually should just be married. It's something that goes hand in hand, especially for our younger generation, jo hai. Shayad usko itna teaching nahi milta hai, ya school se, ya dost se. Koi usko batata nahi kya hota hai agar aap safe sex nahi karte ho. And because of that, we see unwanted pregnancies or we see parents unhappy. Kyunki uske decisions jo the, achhe nahi the. So it's not about not wanting a child, it's about having a child at the right moment in time. So that's what I think about condoms.
Present at the launch of a calendar for condom brand ManForce, when Sunny was asked about her upcoming projects, to that watch what she has to say.
एक नया मूवी शुरू कर रही हूँ वो अगस्त में है उसका नाम है तेरा इंतज़ार एंड इट्स विद अरबाज़ खान सॉरी जस्ट वन प्लैंग फॉर सेकेंड एंड मैं बहुत खुश हूँ आई हैव ए किडी फुल ऑफ मूवीज एंड फॉर दैट आई एम वेरी वेरी थैंकफुल क्योंकि अगर मैं साल में जितना काम कर रही हूँ एंड आई कैन कंटिन्यू दैट वर्क विल बी अमेजिंग सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विद दैट.
The actress was last seen in film One Night Stand, which also stars Tanuj Virwani. Ayan's report.